Hey everybody, I'm Lori Bonstenschel and I'm the president for Eugene Realtors. I'm here today with Annie Hurst, the development director for community supported shelters, and we're initiating a fundraiser to support the critical work that CSS does to address homelessness in our community. As realtors, we understand that stable housing is one of our most basic needs. We also understand that helping our neighbors in need makes this community a better place for us all to live. This is why we're proud to partner with community-supported shelters, as they help people meet their basic needs for home. CSS is transforming lives, and everyone deserves a safe place to call home. So Annie, tell us what community-supported shelters actually does.
Yeah, so you mentioned that we transform lives, and I really think that we do, and we do that by building these Conestoga huts, and we build them in the context of these camps that have multiple huts and a lot of really basic infrastructure like porta potties and hand washing stations and a shared community space and a shared kitchen that really does end up creating a community and a home for, in this case, at this particular camp, there's 18 huts. Sometimes the huts have one person in them, sometimes they have couples in them. So we are really creating a home. And one of the things that is particularly transformational is that we have a team of folks at CSS who work on a very regular basis with our residents to support them in transforming their lives. They're supported on an individual level, they're supported on a community level, and they're supported in connecting with resources in our community. And so folks can live in one of our camps for up to a year, and in that time, really kind of stabilize their lives and figure out what their goals are and move towards those goals so that when they leave here, they're in a much, much better place to reintegrate into the community in a really positive way.
Well, thank you, Annie. We're certainly excited to partner with community-supported shelters. You're doing such great work for the community, and hopefully we'll raise some more awareness and funds for such a great cause.
Well, and thank you, Lori. I really appreciate your support of our work. And it is exciting to partner together and be a team in this effort.
It is exciting. Thank you.